The Kanchanaburi War Cemetery is the main prisoner war cemetery for victims of Japanese imprisonment while building the Burma Railway. It is on the main road, San Chuto Road, through the town of Kanchanaburi, Thailand. There are 1,982 POWs buried there, mostly Australian, British, and Dutch. It contains the remains of prisoners buried beside the south section of the railway from Bangkok to Nha Ke, excepting those identified as Americans, whose remains were repatriated. There are 1,896 Dutch war graves, the rest being from Britain and the Commonwealth. Two graves contain the ashes of 300 men who were cremated. The Kanchanaburi Memorial gives the names of 11 from India who were buried in Muslim cemeteries. The Burma Railway, also known as the Death Railway, the Siam Burma Railway, the Thai Burma Railway, and similar names, is a 415-kilometer railway between Bangkok, Thailand, and Than Bu Yayat, Burma, built by prisoners of war of the Japanese from 1940 to 1944 to supply troops and weapons to the Burma campaign of World War II. This railway completes the rail link between Bangkok, Thailand and Rangoon, Burma. Between 180,000 and 250,000 civilian laborers and over 60,000 Allied prisoners of war were subjected to forced labor during its construction. During the railway's construction, around 90,000 Southeast Asian civilians forced laborers died, along with more than 12,000 Allied prisoners.